It's running.
Oh, okay. Well, welcome back here. I've been working for about maybe 30 minutes here on this pole now. I'm starting to get some of the overburden off on the spot that's right at the edge of the stream. It feels pretty hard packed down here as I'm working all these bigger rocks out of the way, so I'm hopeful that by the time I get another couple of feet down here, I'll have gotten into maybe some material that hasn't been dredged in the recent past. It's been a beautiful morning so far, probably getting to be around 11 o'clock. The sun is up. The water actually isn't as cold as I thought it would be in this wetsuit. It's pretty chilly otherwise. I'm guessing maybe somewhere around 45 or 50 degrees. So my goal here is just to get this pole started, work some of this overburden off. In just a few minutes, I'm going to take a break and we'll do a quick cleanup just to see if there's any color at all in this stuff, and then we'll grab a quick snack and keep on going. So, a few more minutes and then we'll get a cleanup.